Duke Energy, coal ash in our water, climate-wrecking fracked gas, one rate hike after another, and millions of your dollars spent for political influence to keep it all going and to block cheaper, clean energy competition. It's time to end the Duke Energy monopoly.